In my research, I found evidence of dance in the Odisha region through literary and epigraphic sources. But a standing myth connected to Odissi, and in fact, many of the classicized Indian dances, is that they're imbued with religiosity, especially Hindu religiosity, and that they have purely devotional aims. My research contested that monolithic reading, because religion is a key influence, but not the only influence on the dance.